Hello. Do you know how magicians untangle knots? Certainly they use a magic word and a very usual blow. Check it out.
This is rope that I'm gonna use for this trick. Very regular shoeless.
Okay. I make a knot. Simple knot.
Let me make it harder for myself with the second knot. So we have two knots.
Okay, let me make it really, really hard with three knots.
1, 2, 3. So far we have three knots.
Alright,
watch it out. Abracadabra, poof!
The knots disappear.
That's the power of magic blow.
How do I do it?
The answer is simple, by magic. And of course, you may find out how we do magic at www.ifyoudoit.com. Have fun. If this trick is in the way, you make the knots. The magic doesn't require any special skills on your part. You simply have to memorize order and ways you make the knots. I'm going to place the rope on the table just for purpose of this instruction, so you will be able to see the exact way I make the knots. You have to spend time practicing this trick on the table till you understand well how this trick is done. Then you may practice in front of a mirror the usual way you will perform the trick by holding the rope in your hands. Place the rope on a table in the shape of a semicircle. To make the first knot, you have to cross the ends of the rope. Bring the right end of the rope to the left. Bring the left end over the other end of the rope to your right. Bring the left end of the rope inside of the loop. Pull the left end of the rope through the loop. Pull both ends of the rope apart, tightening the loop. Make the loop big enough to put your fist through it. You have made the first knot. Now you will make the second knot. Bring the left end of the rope to your right. Bring the right end over the other end of the rope to your left. Pull the left end of the rope through the loop to your left. Pull both ends of the rope apart, tightening the loop. Make the loop big enough to pull your hands through it. You have made second knot. Now you will make the third knot. Pull the right end of the rope under the loop of the first knot. Pull the right end of the rope through the loop and to your right. Pull the right end of the rope under the loop of the second knot. Pull the right end of the rope through the loop to your right. You have made three knots. Say magic word, blow on the knots, and quickly pull the ends of the rope apart all the way. The knots will untie or disappear. I'm gonna show it slowly. The knots disappear. This trick works best of all with little kids, and you may repeat it many times to the same audience. Have fun!